Alright, we're done in here then, I guess. To the cinema! Roof access, really? We're above the arcade here. Guy Light the Movie, coming soon. It's a guy holding a banana, I think. Are you bringing Doris? Shut up! Yes. Rabble Rouser 2, Needle Face on Earth. I don't even understand what any of that means. It's scary though, right? The box must be doing very well if he has an office of his own. I wonder what the view is like. Escalator down. Let me go further this way, no, into the cinema. The Butterfly Kisser. The End Days Are Coming, also on now. Repent now and find salvation, on now. Chant ye of little faith and summon Gruul the End Timer, also now. These aren't screen times, are they? Dwayne says no, just life advice. All hail Gruul the End Timer. Oh, is he covered with zits or something? Popcorn machine. Doesn't taste the same since they banned butter and salt and the corn. It can't be that bad. Try some. Okay, one popcorn, please. One popcorn coming right up. Okay, let's try this. Num no. Blurg, that's rotten. Yeah, we haven't been over there, especially for the popcorn. You can keep the tub. You receive the popcorn tub. An empty cardboard tub. Alright. That's a trophy for our award-winning popcorn. Award-winning? Popcorn that least tastes like popcorn. They didn't specify it had to taste good. Their mistake was our gain. Junk food. What candies and sodas do you have? Nothing. This is all fake. They took the real stuff away after I laced it to help customers see the truth. Oh, brother. A bin to look at. It's full of popcorn, and now I know why. The Paranormal PI. What a dumb premise. Underwater Beast. Oh, I guess as we've looked at everything. Ah, yes, the silver screen, the bronze broadcast, the Golden Gate Bridge. Wait, what was I talking about? Welcome to the cinema. Offer of the day is that cops pay double. That's a good... Is that a good deal? No? Cops out. Hey, I know you. You were in a cult I bust up last year. The Brotherhood of the World's End were not a cult. We were an alternative religion. Focused on bringing about the end of the world. Through ritual chanting and sacrifice, yeah. What's your point? Alright. We're done in here. Nobody is buying that as a solution. Put the paper in the popcorn tub. Okay. Roof access? It's locked. Okay. This is the other way. Well, let's finally check to see if he's okay. Wah! What was that? Not sure, but we're on the case. Oh boy. What the? What's going on here? Christmas comes but once a year, but this time, Krampus is here. You might think I'm going barmy, but I've come to make an army. I've turned these rotters into gnomes to send them back to terrorize their homes. Ha 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 ha. Or wah ha ha ha. Boy, Buzz sure is acting out today. Naughty, naughty, little mole. Hands off my stuff or I'll fill you with coal. This is hilarious. Stay away from my festive packets, or I'll stuff you in a box and wrap it. Buzz Gnome? Buzz? Wow, me go play and break some things. Wait, I want to talk to the others. No. Where'd Buzz go? We better find him. I want to talk to the other ones. Gnome Guard. Stay away, big boss man. He don't like kids. What, you already see through his disguise? No need to lie to you. Clever man, know what's what? Now hop off. I know I read that pretty off, but... Merry Christmas, butts and ghouls. Let's mess this place up and wreck these fools. Okay, I'll whack you with my hammer. I'll put you in a popcorn tub. I'll tie you up with a jump rope. Haha, kills me every time. Or you can just read the paper. Alright, let's go. What if I bop him with this? Alright, never mind. Oh my. For Christmas dinner, I'm gonna eat your teeth. Well, that's interesting. Hey, stop throwing stuff at us. Nuh-uh. You visit St. Nick, then I throw a brick. Shame they is all fake. Ground zero for Krampus's crimes. Okay. So what are we supposed to be doing here? Well, these guys seem to be okay. Hey. All hail Krampus, the king of Christmas chaos. Still connecting. Any minute now. Sports results. Woo! Hey! There you are! There he is! He's trying to reach the star from the tree. You mean... he's trying to reach the star from the fountain? Oh, whatever. Ugh. He's too far out to reach, Detective. He's right under the skylight. Maybe I can grab him from up on the roof? Let's check in other areas, though. Locked. Some member of staff around here is bound to have a key. Well, it's not him then. How about now? Could I entice you with some cookie dough now? Again, no thank you. I'd have one. I didn't offer any to you. Aww. Who might have a key? I wonder if that robot would have a key, actually. Can't be in an old four-way of a Thursday night. Don't remember him saying that. I think I asked the robot. Well, let me just check in these places. I talked to them already. Is there anything that way? No. What do you want, innocent shopper? I need to get to the roof. Access restricted to security staff and law enforcement officers. Oh, that's us. But we are police. Look at our badges. Accessing database. Awful modem whirling beep beep. Wah, dial-up noises. Badge is not recognized. That makes no sense. Yeah, McKing even asked me for our numbers the other day to double-check we were on there. He kept sniggering away to himself, probably laughing at how unlikely it would be that we'd not be on there. But look at our current predicament. Oh, wait. I see what happened now. You actually do? We'd better find a way to ring dispatch and get re-registered. Can we use the car? No. I guess we gotta go to the tech store. Even though he walked away, I was still hearing that sound. Excuse me, can I use your phone to make a call? I'm afraid you'll have to wait a moment, sir. I'm demonstrating the information retrieval capabilities of this cutting-edge portable telephony system. It's urgent police business. Not as urgent as sports results, trademark. Sorry, the customer's always right. If only there was a way I could get them the information they're looking for. Pokemon Ed. Actually, how about the newspaper? Here, use this to find the information you want. Sports results! Woo! Drat. Another sale down the loo. It's like people don't want to pay $3,000 for a bit of rubbish tech without it being some ludicrous status symbol. Can I use the phone now? Fine. Dialing. Spelled wrong. Dispatch. Sally, it's McQueen. Can you add me and Dooley back onto the very real police register, please? Sure thing, Detective. Thanks. Okay, Dooley, let's go get that robot's key. Unless you're going to buy that phone for yourself, don't talk to me. I need to make up the commission you cost me. Alright, whatever. What now, human? Try your registry again. Fine. Double-checking noises and sounds. Oh, you are on there. How good for you. Can we access the roof now? I guess you can have my access pass. I guess. Roof access swipe card. A card to get us to the roof. Great time of year for it. I bet you wish you wore a coat now. I'm too pumped from protein shakes to feel the cold. Do you know if the police are hiring? I want a gun. Beep, beep, bang, bang. Yeah, maybe not. Locked. I should be able to unlock it now. Okay, let's see if there's anything up there we can use to capture that creature. Buzz can be a nuisance, sure, but calling him a creature is a bit harsh. Okay. Water tank. The water reserve for the sprinkler system. Winch. The claw is missing. If I want to use it, I'll need to find a replacement. Oh, from the claw machine. Well, we attach a real kit, I guess. Skylight. He's right below this skylight. Nice brisk night for standing around like this. Take all the time you need. I'm in no rush to go back indoors. You're freezing, aren't you? I'm so cold I can't see. Winch button. The claw is missing. If I'm gonna use it, I'll need to find a replacement. Hammers are best used for knocking things off, and this winch is already missing a piece. No way to spend Christmas Eve. Oh, the arcade is downstairs. That claw might work on the winch, but why is there a kid in there? He crawled in when I wasn't looking. But Dada, you told me to go in and pass the goodies out to you? Shut up! Any of the winch... Okay, kids, stay back. One delicate tap should do it. Haha, good sound. I knew you. I liked you for a reason, Detective. Better get you home, boy, before your mama finds out what happened. Can I stay a while longer? Well, since the detective broke that machine, somebody has to take that stuff. To the authorities, I mean. Think you could handle that, girl? Wait until the cops are gone and pocket this stuff. Gotcha. Are you gonna be okay on your own? Are you serious? I'm a blood wolf. I'm ready for anything. That's my girl. Okay, Emily, don't steal that stuff. We both know I'm going to. You're gonna rob that stuff, aren't you? Honestly? Not sure. My upbringing says yes, but the blood wolf in me says maybe only yes a little, like 60% yes. What have you done to me? I don't know who I am anymore. See you guys later. Now to pull the claw out. Looks like I finally won something from one of these things. Arcade claw. There's nothing of use left here. Emily, watch over those gifts. Sure thing. The claw from the classic arcade game. We figured we'd attach that. No, I'm going to attach it to the thing upstairs. Okay, this should have the machine back up and running. Okay, let's use this contraption. That didn't work. Damn it. He's moving too much to grab onto. I need to find some way to stick him in place. Sticky popcorn? Just empty cardboard, huh? The winch is fixed. How do I stick him in place? Ding ding! Let's put its stickiness to the test. Got it. Just add water for a sticky mess. Alright, and there's a water tower upstairs. Thanks, lady! Don't worry, we won't eat it. I know we're banned. Oh, the water we get from the... Okay. I can't quite reach it here, but I can get closer down below. Hint, hint. Eh. This should stick him in place. Oh my god. I didn't realize all this would happen. I can see that Gnome Buzz is stuck up there. Time to go get him. Buzz is stuck in the candy fountain. Now to find a way to reach him. Oh, he's gotten candy all over his clothes. His sister is going to kill me. I guess the fountain is stuck like that. An improvement, I sure we all agree. Okay, let's try it now. The winch is fixed. Push the button. Gotcha. Now what? And got him. You received a Gnome Buzz. We have him. Now to question him and find out what's going on around here. We can interrogate him. You can be good cap, and I'll be... How is this guy still a cop? Let me go. We need to find a way to question this guy. Oh, they have one of the lights that we use. In Is that in the tech? Or the gardening? Gotta be in the tech place. Yeah! Actually, this might prove handy. Got a lamp. An interrogation lamp. Apply to Gnome Buzz. Alright, never mind. Now what do we do? How does a digital clock tell the time if it only has ones and zeros? Tell me that. Missed that. That's portable? It's huge. It comes with its own carry case, complete with wheels. Anything else we can use? I think maybe we could sit him down at this table and interrogate him though. Tie him up. This should hold him in place. Oh, tied up gnome. Okay. I know like. Free me. Still not, we need to find a place, right? A suitable place to interrogate him. Could possibly use here. I don't know why. I'm just seeing if any of this stuff might be useful. No. You were right. That stuff is vile. I might not know a lot about whatever it is we do all day long, but I do know my foods. Guys, please don't go on about the food. The colonels might hear you and get upset. Can we interrogate him on the roof? Take pictures of him? Nope, not back in the car yet. What are we supposed to do now? What are we supposed to do with this kid? We need to interrogate him. We have a light. We have an interrogation style light. What do we need? Just a place to sit him down at? Merry Christmas? Okay. Okay, that's him tied down. Now to question him. Okay, lamps in place. Stops! Stops! Us tells you all things. That was easy. What are you? Are you Buzz? Is Buzz and isn't? Is Buzz and isn't? You're making no sense. Explain yourself. Krampus bring out worst in children. That's what Gnome is. Badness incarnate. I didn't think Buzz could get much worse. How do we defeat Krampus? What's his weakness? Him lactose intolerable. No likes milk. No likes milk. Then let's milk him. There's a better way to phrase that. And as for you, mister, you can stay here until you quit whatever it is you've joined. I don't think this guy has any more info other than Krampus is being allergic to milk. Haha, you're interrogating a child in my shop, and boy, I don't know how to feel about that. Haha. Okay, so we need milk. I guess we can put it in a popcorn tub. I've never seen a person. Yeah, that's what he said. Who has milk? Cookie dough? Well, you didn't want it when I first offered. I say, old girl, this chappie's on a mission, no doubt. Needs a slap of your dough to fix a hole breach or some such, I wager. Best help him out. Oh, Smithy, you know I was gonna share it. Just having giggles with this gentleman and his boy. Hey! Okay, I got cookie dough. Some uncooked cookies. But that's not milk. Right? Cookies and milk? We need cookies and milk. My pockets are sticky enough already from the other packet. Okay, so I can't get, like, extract milk from milk chocolate or something. Thanks for sharing your dough. Oh, you're welcome. It's the least I can do after you saw me munching on it. You don't have milk, do you? Beep, beep, bang, bang. Who has milk? Oh. Guys have milk? Oh, damn it. Oh, he has eggnog. That's right. I just need some milk, please. Plain old milk. Don't sell it, mate. But you must have some. It's one of the ingredients of eggnog. Yeah, I have it. I just don't sell it. It's an eggnog stand, not a milk stand. Give me the goddamn milk. Milky egg liquid, the taste of the holidays. There has to be some way to get to that milk without the guy stopping me. How do I get to milk without him stopping me? Okay, I'm gonna stop talking to her. How do I get at the milk? I hate to talk to her again. No. Damn it. I don't know. Nothing in the car to use. We've missed something, as often happens. We have to, like, distract him somehow? Well, maybe we'll cook the cookies first, right? How do we cook the cookies? With the Easy Bake Oven! And then maybe the other thing will be apparent to us. Let's bake some cookies! Yay!